More than 4,000 pounds of liquid egg products have been recalled due to misbranding and undeclared allergens. According to the USDA, the problem was caught during a routine carton inventory evaluation. The liquid egg products contained milk, but it was not declared on the label. The recalled products have a use-by date of September 16, 2024. There are no reports of anyone getting sick from the liquid egg, but if you have any, you can return it to the place you purchased it.